Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Last time, well, we completed these two missions. Now, Team 7 reunites.
Nothing's working.
It's actually going all out now.
Did we make it in time?
Yeah. Perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Fourth, you're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Okay. Time to begin, everyone.
What? What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
Then, you really are...
Yeah, they're the four Hokage we know and love.
Yeah!
I never thought even you'd come back to life. I'm so happy.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later. First, we'll stop the Ten Tails.
Naruto, you did well. Take a quick rest. Your friend will be here soon. He's on our side as well. Now.
What? That looks just like Naruto's.
I didn't want to believe it. But it looks like even Minato.
See? See? My dad's awesome!
I know that even better than you do. He's the man who split me apart and sealed me after all.
Hokage, it's time to move. Ninja art.
Four Crimson Ray Formation.
And now for me to add a little extra. Sage Art! Gracious Deity Gates!
He's here. Took you long enough, Sasuke.
Sakura.
What's going on? Is that really Sasuke?
What the hell did you come here for?
Why are you here, Sasuke?
A lot's happened, but I've decided to protect the Hidden Leaf. And I am going to become the Hokage. I don't care how you people feel about me. The previous Kage are the ones who created this situation. That's why I need to become the Hokage and change the village.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up. Now's the time to charge your chakra. We're going to crush it with a team attack.
Yeah!
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two. But that's all over now. And from this day forward...
Okay... Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who'll never be able to attack them?
Yeah! Team 7 is finally back from the dead! Sakura, Sasuke, let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Wood style, wood clone jutsu! My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi, unleash all of your power! Annihilate it!
Let's go!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Clones!
In that case...
And gameplay change.
I'll cut you right in two.
Ooh, that's a lot of my ear. As well, just mention you can't switch to Aoda or Lady Katsuya. I wish we could, but hey. Thank you. slowly push forward. Just jump on the wall. Cut. Tentacles clone. That's
ridiculously big.
Give me a chat. Yeah, I have to defeat 10,000 clones. Thankfully, these guys just endlessly spawn. I'm quite sure they do. Oh, maybe they don't. Oh yes, they do. It's just very slow. There we go. Weapon break.
Giving up already, Naruto.
Yeah, right, Sasuke.
Charge. Slowly.
Ah,
messed up. Anyways, I just want to deal with it. You just have to go to the left arm. And messed up. Oh well. But oh well.
Sasuke! The tailed beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tailed beasts out!
No. I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey! Sasuke!
Incinerate!
Nabi, Hyuga, new to this game. Well, not really, but... Now, for the one fight that should have been a boss fight.
It's about time.
Your dream was once to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
It's because I know exactly how Naruto feels deep down that I want to hear it all and deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I know about everything. I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jinchuriki for the Three Tails. And, afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
You knew that. So then why?
To me. A Kakashi who wasn't able to protect Rin is just a fake. Also, to me, Rin was a person who shouldn't die. Which means that the Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villages and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it?
But how else would I fill it in this world?
Obito. Holes of the heart are for other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. And someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
And? So what if I'm trash? How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you.
can give you now is death.
Come at me.
Okay then, Shinobi sparring. Begin.
From Twitter hit combo and attack Lanfrey Jutsu.
This is how all these things end up. My decision.
I must defeat Obito.
Yeah! Now I'm ready to go!
So simple-minded. He's inside my dream. That's enough for me.
Out of my sight, you need to understand how wrong you are.
You lose every single time. I can't believe you keep coming back. I guess that's the one area where you really shine.
I don't always lose.
This is all I can do now.
Here I come!
I need to do it. And for my friends, in order to protect the old Obito, this Obito needs to die.
Not on my side.
I'm serious now.
See, this is why the fight kind of needed to be a boss fight instead of what it was. It's so short.
It's over. Obito.
Fine. You can win this one, but I'm still going to win the war.
It's about time I used Rennie Rebirth on myself. Obito, you were just a resource that I tamed in order to assist me in my revival. From this point on, it is my time.
This feeling. So that's it. Sensei.
Obito. It was you?
So. Fine.
The flying Raijin mark never disappears. I never taught you that.
Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
Do your best, Obito. I'll always be cheering you on.
You really thought that was it? My traitorous comrades!
What is this?
Be careful, Sasuke. He isn't the same person anymore.
What's going on?
He shook off Madara's control. He was prepared to complete the seal from the very beginning. It's probably a jutsu to absorb the Ten Tails' power.
What? If what you're saying is true...
He's... As of now, Obito! Is the Ten Tails Jinchuriki!
And that is where the episode is going to end. Because we're going through... Hell. I'll see you guys then. Zinuzuma, signing out.